You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck. Okay, she's ready when you are.
You can't do that! That's not your...
It's been over 3 years since implementing the first CTOS station and 1 year of citywide operations. When planning for CTOS, Bloom insisted its innovative network would save Chicagoans over $800 per household. Well, after a full year of operation, the numbers are in. Over the past 12 months, Chicago households have saved an average of $350. Bloom points out that while less than half the original estimate, this still reflects a savings for all families thanks to CTOS.
What happened?
Nobody's hurt.
Charlotte Gardner, Bloom Director of Public Relations. All right, Charlotte, we were talking about privacy. There are cameras out there all over the city now, everywhere. That's the CTOS edition, right?
That's tied to our Safe City Division. There is no data collection.
I'm not sure I understand how that works.
Well, it is proprietary information, but we can certainly assure you that any innocent citizen going about his or her business is safe. CTOS is watching over them, ensuring their privacy is protected, and ready to alert the police in case of any criminal activity.
Charlotte, if the future is now, what...
Looks like some fixers need a distraction. I'll draw out the cops and act as a decoy. Sounds like a clean job.
Those are worth. Come on.
No, I have enough.
Watch all units. PTOS scan has located and marked suspect.